How can you tell that a whole new paradigm should come into place right now or in the coming years?
I'm saying that at the very foundation of our attitude toward life and nature and everything altogether is our ego, that we want to exploit everyone and everything. And that's the problem. Instead of getting correctly along with everything that's outside of me, I see that I want to exploit everyone and afterwards to throw away, destroy, and that's it. You can't continue this way. We already see that we're depleting our planet of everything. And besides our planet, we don't have anything else. Let's not delude ourselves that afterwards we'll inhabit the moon or Mars or something. It won't happen. It's completely unsuitable for us. We don't have the ability, nothing in short. We can't do it. And also, what for? In order to later on destroy these planets or rocks too. There's only one way to do this, to correct our behavior toward nature, to see what are we doing wrong, what is the reason for all the wrong that we're doing, and to make our life good. Pretty simple. It's right in front of us.